Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to be giving you a kind of demo presentation on preparing a CV, that is resume of a person. So have a look there, you can see it here. You have to just provide it like this, CV or resume. So your full name in capital letter, Mohammed Ziaul Haq, your contact number, your email address, then career objective. So what he has written here, to work in a dynamic position which will provide me an opportunity to utilize and develop my creativity, capability, skill and qualifications to face the challenges of the day, having willing to make myself a positional, a potential leader of the organizations through my hard work and experience for surviving, serving organization, society and nation. This is career objective. Then educational qualification. So have a look at the educational qualification here. So he has provided his honors, and his at first institution, duration, subject and result, then HSC, institution, duration, subject and result, then SSC, like this, same way. Then he has mentioned working experience, where did he work, then achievements, it means he what he has achieved so far, he gave it. Then technical and other skills, this is also very interesting. He has given his technical knowledge in connection to computer, then computer hardware as well, and he has done research methodology. Then training details, he has given some training details, very important, English language, then LICT, that is graphics designing, training for soft skills and graphics designing, then VDP, training unarmed, then computer office management, all these skills are given. Then personal details, his name, father's name, mother's name, present address and the permanent address, nationality, gender and date of birth. Then reference is given with some names and their contact number. And finally he said that I declared that to the best of my knowledge and belief, this resume correctly describes my qualification. Then he has provided his signature there. In this way, this CV is a very good one for professional purposes. That's it from here. Thank you very much.